Hello, everyone. Now, let me just change right here. Okay, that should do it. Yeah, there we go. Much better. Hello, everyone. How you doing? Hope you guys are having a good day so far. So yeah, last stream, which was on Monday. Yeah, there we go. This is a good progress with the Bubble Blast and Swap Force. Yeah, we still finished. Well, we still managed to finish off the main campaign. We weren't able to do everything that I was hoping to do, like the arena. But yeah, nothing to worry about. We can definitely do that next time. Yeah, I think we should have enough time to probably do everything. Although, maybe not enough time to immediately move on to trap team. Because I don't feel like switching a game after the break. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see what I end up doing afterwards. So yeah, let's see. We'll worry about Bubble Blast some other time. Because today, we are going to be continuing on where we left off with Tomb Raider we are going to be continuing on where we left off with Laura in Tomb Raider Definitive Edition. Yeah, sorry about that. The PS4 just decided to fucking go a little darker out of nowhere. But yeah. Last we left off, we did a bit of exploring here in the snow. Accidentally led a fucking plane to crash out of nowhere. And now we have to go and help out the co-pilot. But before we do that, we're probably gonna have to go and search up for some of the other collectibles that we probably missed. Yeah. Man, I might be able to get at least everything now that I have the lighter and the rope arrows. You know what? No, I think we might also be able to do... No. I think it might be better if I just wait until I get the fire arrows. That way I might be able to get everything? You know what? No, let's go back. The fire arrows are... You probably will need them for maybe the big area. Yeah, I think so. I don't remember if you needed to use the fire arrows for some of the collectibles in the snow area. So yeah, we'll worry about that when we get there. So yeah, with all that said and done... Let's go straight to it, shall we? So let me just already change it. Yeah, a little too blurry there. Alright. And also, good news. This is the first stream where I'm going to be using the brand new controller that I got today. Yeah. I was thinking of, sending a photo of it to show on Discord, but my phone ran out, so I couldn't fucking do it. It was really only... right before we started streaming that the fucking phone finally finished charging. So yeah, I might be able to do that after we're done. Yeah, probably. We'll see. Yeah, I was already getting a little sick of the janky ass fucking buttons of the old controller. Which, to be fair, that thing's already like 10 years old by now. Well, maybe like, it's more 9 years old than 10. At least it's close. It's close to 10. Yeah. It was good. It was time to get a new controller. We'll probably still use it for like 2-player stuff. We'll see. Okay. Much better. Hold on. Do I need to fix anything? Any filters on? No. Okay. Let's continue on. Yeah, this one. I might be able to also get some more collectibles in near areas. Yeah, there are just some of the chests. Because I do remember some of them being behind fire. And I didn't have like a torch ready. Can I? Okay, no, I can't. I need to wait until I get to a fireplace where I can actually fucking fast travel. What the fuck is going on with the lights? Why does it keep flashing between yellow and red? What the hell? I guess it's supposed to be like that. Weird. Yeah, okay, just keep going this way.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
Weird looking statues going on here. Resalvage. Well, not by much. Yeah, it's gonna get.
Pilgrimage.
I have to get used to how the analog sticks feel now.
A queen. Himiko?
Oh, that must be the guy.
Captain Jessup?
What? How the hell did that miss? Ah, damn it. How the fuck did that miss? What a prick. What the fuck? I'm gonna reload the damn checkpoint. I wanna get those fucking crow kills. How the fuck did I miss that damn shot?
A queen. Himiko?
Okay, those are rats.
Incredible.
It's not fucking moving.
Captain Jessup?
There we go. At least I got one of them.
Captain Jessup?
Get up. I'll deal with them later. Where's that export? At least I got one of the crows. Still kicking?
Oh my god.
Of course not. Oh boy. Shit. It's my luck. And the body's just gone.
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble. But you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
Oni, yes. Ooh, I imagine like Dead by Dale, I won't get the big only villain. Oh, so one additional thing. When I played the game, like, last time, I said that Mephisto's voice sounded like someone else, like someone that I recognize, at least a voice. And I looked it up between streams, and yeah, I did recognize it. It's the same voice for, like, Brock from God of War. Yeah, I knew that. I heard that voice from somewhere. It was just that character. If you pay attention, you can hear it even in this game. Okay, same shit, I guess. Goddamn, my back. Not again. God, Jesus, was falling on her fucking back.
What's happening here?
Great, radio's busted. must be the Oni. Can I get the radio? Yeah, I mean, there's really no point to it. Things busted. Can I go down? Thank you. That must be him. Ooh, that's a big button. Yeah. Yep, definitely an Oni. Good looking one, though. Alright. Let's not get his attention, shall we? Otherwise, he's just gonna be in a fucking Dead by Daylight match. Alex, good thing the skeletons broke my fall. That was a monster. Oh, do I finally get the shotgun? Yeah, I did get shotgun shells. So that must be it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Finally got the shotgun.
I hope this thing still works.
The trench shotgun. Here we go. God damn, that thing's loud. There's nothing here, it's just the, it's probably like one of the areas where you can't go back.
I hate tombs.
What do you mean you hate tombs? Well, now you love tombs.
Pleasure. And a storm guard. Himiko.
Yeah, this controller is way better on your hands.
This is Yamatai.
The texture is way better, although I still need to get used to the fucking analog sticks. I'm too used to the old controller's analog sticks being fucking ripped.
And you're really here. And really, really dead.
No shit. That's Himiko. I love tombs.
This looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... is that this monastery?
Is she thirsty?
And there you are, Queen.
Queen Himiko.
Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor.
So, you just,
oh no.
Transfer your soul to someone else's body? Didn't I already have that fucking thing? Thought I already had that skill ready. What the fuck? I thought I had the skill ready. I thought I had the skill ready. What the shit? After dodging an enemy, stab them in the knee with an arrow to cripple them and leave them vulnerable for a killing blow. Yeah, what the fuck? Why is it not working? Yeah, this thing's not fucking working for some reason. What the hell? Am I doing it too late? Ow.
Time to die!
Ow. Damn it. Too late. Hey, Yeah, why is it not working? Do I need to equip a certain weapon? Why is the dodge kill not working? Hello? Why is the dodge kill not working? What the fuck? Why is the dodge kill not working? I have the fucking skill. I bought the skill. Why is it not working? Dodge. Yeah, dodge counter. Not working. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm doing what you're supposed to be doing. Keep getting fucking notifications on my phone. Get the shit off me. Huh? Okay, I don't get what the fuck. I don't get this. I'm pretty sure you just dodge. Yeah, you're just supposed to like dodge. Oh, okay. You have to hold it as well. Gotcha. For some reason, you also have to hold down the button. Damn it. Yeah, I don't get why. You can't just press the button. There we go. Down and dirty. Ooh. That must be for the finishers? Yeah, there we go. Now you die. Oh, where's the shot? There you go. Gotcha. Right, now I'm pretty sure you don't, if you just keep dying, the counter doesn't use the counter. You can't just like keep farming the kills by constantly dying, I think. Okay, just have the shotgun ready. Why didn't that count that one? Come on. Why is it not working? Why is it not working? What the hell? Yeah, but why does sometimes it work, sometimes it doesn't? So inconsistent. Huh. Do I have to, like, dodge into him? Okay, yeah, I have to dodge into him. I dodge away from him, that's why it's not working. God damn it, prick! Not get a fucking chance of shooting the asshole.
You're gonna die.
Hey, this is a good spot to get some of these. Bitch. Come on. Bitch.
Damn it.
Okay, drop. Wrong one. There he is. Fuck off. Sick of shit.
Now you die.
Oh. Do I? Hey, come on. Okay, it's easy enough to get it down. You just have to dodge into them. There we go. Okay, am I missing anything else with the trophies? At least to like kill specific stuff. Let's see. Bow, rifle, shotgun, pistol. Force an enemy to drop dynamite. Yeah. Then I need to wait until Shantytown, I think. Yeah. Nowhere kill, shoot zip lines. Yeah, Shantytown as well. Okay, yeah. You can only do those dodge kills with enemies that, like, they don't instantly fucking start shooting at you. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, that's the only one, okay, right. Right, that was the only. Right. Yoink. Okay, anyone else? Okay, no, we're good. See if I can upgrade the shotgun. Nope. Alright, what about you? Nope, still too expensive. Okay. Loud. This thing is loud as hell. Wait. Yeah, great. Okay, we're good. We're good. Let's keep shimming. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. And don't mind the wind. Just keep going. Wait. Don't worry about it. Okay. What do I do? Yep. Nice. Well, you're gone. Nope. Okay, we're good. Okay. Yeah, here we go.
She's here! It's no good. Take her out! Move it!
Nope. I was thinking, yeah, help! Kill a few more of these. Hey, at least I can also do that with the shoe guys. What? Come on.
You're mine!
There we go. Break. Wait. I still managed to get a few more dodge kills. Wait. Ow. Camera, you didn't fucking help there. You didn't fucking see shit. There we go. Itch. Out of the way.
That bell should do it.
Okay, this is the I think this is also the point of the game where you can get a upgrade for the bow and arrow, which in my first playthrough of the game I think I missed by accident. I think it's like one of the bosses later on that drops it. Yeah, I think so. Hold on. I have to do something real quick. Did Expedition. Take two on. Combine this immediately? Oh, okay. Okay, this might take a bit. Hold on. I didn't. This is a little different from last time. Hold on. I'll just let the music play while I do this. Yeah, this might take a bit. Okay, we're good. Sorry, I was just doing something. But that, I thought that I was doing is a little different than before, which I thought you had to like make the whole lot or games of no. I was against some games online. I thought that you had to like set up the lot and then you had to wait for the seller to confirm that shit, but not. It's still different now. Now you can just like immediately make the lot and buy it. Yeah, definitely much different than how it was before. Wait for the other one close. Yeah, I think I probably do need to wait. Unless I can do it then. I can see. I thought this thing, thought these things were going on time, like the like in the puzzle. But no. Oh boy. Damn it. Come on. Ow. Oof. Camera, you're not fucking helping. God damn it. Heck. Oof. Ow. Bitch. Knock it off. What? That was on time. What the fuck? Crap, come on. That was on time. Hold on, I need something. I need to get this. Yeah, there we go. That was probably the fucking bow upgrade that I missed last bit of time. Bruh, come on. There. I'm fucking timing this shit, bro. There we go. Quick. Hang on.
Shit. I've got to get out of here.
Okay, that was definitely the upgrade that I missed the other time. Probably. I didn't loot the big guy with the armor from last time, if I remember correctly. Now I'm probably gonna have to open up both of them at the same time. But yeah, I need to do this. Maybe not. Gonna fucking miss that.
The way out here is right below.
How do you get that thing open? I already tried doing pulling the bell and thing and didn't do anything. Yeah, I think that's what you're supposed to be doing. Hell, why the fuck it didn't work the first time? Uh-oh. Ooh, that's a big motherfucker. Shoot. Oi. There you go, there you go, there you go. Wait. There you go. Shit. Maybe you didn't see the fucking hole there. I was too busy trying to look at chat. Or just the overall on OBS. Got it. Alright, Scott. Okay, there we go. Got this guy. Shit. Ow. Okay, come on, keep going, keep going. Okay, we're back to the mountain village. Shit. Alright, looks like I got the shotgun. It was all worth it with a fucking shotgun.
Hello? Sam? Hello? Sam, it's Laura. Oh, God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice. Yours too,
also, I'm gonna say this again because you weren't here when I said it. Remember when I said that Matthias's voice sounds familiar?
What?
It's because it's the same voice actor as Brock from God of War. Yeah, I walked it up between streams. You know the blue dwarf dude from the new God of War game.
Sam. A fire ritual, like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you when we can go into the
palace, huh? All right. What the fuck was going on with that cutscene that made my PS4 go fucking crazy with the fans?
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Father. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, that might really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too.
And I see a headshot because she moves in stealth kills.
Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Okay, let's see if I can upgrade anything else. Right now, the only things I can upgrade are the handgun and the shotgun. Find a bow part to unlock the next bow. Okay, I need to find one more part. Right, I got one during the whole segment. Okay, let's see. Adds another fire mode, which comes to the crown of pellets and gives them longer range. Slime barrel shroud improves gun handling for increased damage. Faster cycle rate between shots improves firing rate. Add a front grip helps steady the weapon for reduced weapon kick. Let's go with this. Always make this a lot better for when you're going for longer range for shots longer range. This is probably where I'm gonna find the GPS thing. There they are.
Don't get excited, it always ends the same way.
There we go, got them all. Oof. I completely missed this thing. There we go. Got it. Okay, I'll just head back. If I can find anything else in here. Damn it. Got a fucking crow in there, I didn't see. There we go. Come on, up. Gotcha. Ooh, I know what to do. Can I not? Okay, there we go. I was trying to set this thing on fire. There we go. see if I can pull this towards me. Set that on fire. Mm-hmm. And then wait for this to bounce. Alright. Mm-hmm. That what? Bullshit. I think I have to wait until this thing fucking stops going around. Come on. Okay. This might do it. There we go. And this as well. Good. I think that should be everything in here. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Come on! Yeah, just have to go off the damn... Little bricks just have to go off the damn... Ugh. He's just going fucking die from the damn shotgun. Come on. I really hope that that guy didn't have a specific fucking bow modification or whatever. I think always, yeah, that must be another GPS thing. Yeah, there we go. Got it? Open up.
Oh god, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Laura? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, cool building, though. Laura.
I promise.
Yeah, yeah.
I promise, Sam.
Hey,
oh no!
Sam!
Oh!
Sam!
Help me,
Sam!
Please!
Away from her, you bastard!
No!
Sam, wait!
No!
Yeah, great. That's good. That's gonna fucking help you out. Yeah, now they know that you're coming. Around here first. Oh, is that? No, that's not the way I came from. Mine. Oh. Okay. There we go. This is brings me back to the main area. Yeah, I should be able to get more stuff now, now that I have the shotgun. Yeah, let's explore around here a bit more. Right, that's where I came from, and I'm pretty sure I can't get back there. Although there were collectibles in there, so I think you can get that back there. You get up there. Oh, I see. Just go up the fucking bell. Yeet.
I want for nothing now.
As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
This is fascinating. Though she describes her daily routine as a priestess, but something wasn't quite right. Woman feelings, I guess? I don't know. Yeah, I should be able to get the rest of the collectibles now. Though I'm still missing 4 more egg culture things. Okay, what else am I still missing? Right, the 2 GPSs. Right, that one. The 2 GPSs, the 1 document, and the 2 egg things. Okay. Let's go and get those right away. It would be really nice if you had the fucking running. Like in Rise of Tomb Raider. Yeah, it would have been a lot better if you had the fucking running move like in Rise. Although again, I could also wait until I get the fire arrows to make this a lot easier on me. But I want to scrap this as soon as possible. Oh, no, I didn't open this thing already. Else here. Anything on this side? I think that was the last one. There's some arrows. There's some go for the crows because I still need to get the kills for them. I think you can still farm them easily, maybe around here and also the storing area. But I want to get them again. I want to get them as soon as possible. I think if you come go far away and they come back, they might respawn. I'll just come back to the same spot. What a fucker. What the hell? Get over here. Where'd the bird go? Yeah. Okay, yeah, got it. Oh, he thought the function just went to the water. How did I get that? Yeah, okay, I need to go a little higher. Stop fucking moving, man. They only move when I'm fucking aiming at them. I think, okay, yeah, you have to fast travel up there. Right, I see. I see what I have to do. You have to fucking fast travel up there. Come on, I press fucking square. Dustin. Don't have to worry about the fucking crows anymore. Is the GPS here already? Okay, there we go. Yeah, see? That thing was supposed to be there. Last time I checked, it wasn't fucking there. For some reason. Yeah, it would be nice again to tell me that thing only spawns later. Campsite and fast travel up there. It looks like that's the only way to get in there. And where I'm gonna have to like see where the last egg nests are. Let's see if I can find where the goddamn eggs, the nests are. Egg poacher, yeah. Yeah, I'll look this up after I go. Okay, Rob's not there anymore. Thank you. fast travel just so you could get this thing.
My queen, as I stand in your light, I swear at this oath of allegiance to you. As your first storm guard and general of your armies, I will serve you unconditionally and protect the lands of Yamatai and all your people. I will stand at your side for the remainder of my days, relinquishing my post only at your command. If I should fail in my duties, my life is forfeit. My heart beats at your command. My breath is drawn at your pleasure. From this moment onwards, I answer only to you.
Damn. The ancient tier 3 sub. This old scroll contains the oath of allegiance taken by the Stormguard General. He pledged his life, very life, to the Sun Queen. Yeah. Again. For ancient tier 3 sub. Oh, yeah, always we're done with those things. Now I just need to get the rest of the mess. I already know where one of them is. Yeah, I think one of them is over here. Yeah, it's over there. You can even see while I was going down the zipline. I need one more. I already got that one. I don't know if I already got this one. Alright, let's go. Yeah, let's go with it. Let's go for it. Ow. That might be the last. Make her climbing a lot faster. But again, it would be nice if I had the fucking run button as well, like in Rise. It should be up there. I'm thinking of a different spot. No, I think it is here. Alright, here we go. Nice. Okay, at least we're done in this area. Yeah, there we go. Now I just need to go back to these areas and get some stuff that I missed. Or I could go back here and maybe see if I can find anything else. Yeah, let's go. Let's go and do that. Let's see if I can find anything else now that I have the torch thing. The lighter and the shotgun and the rope arrows.
Mm-hmm.
let's go to the first area. I don't know if I actually got everything. I think I'm missing some stuff here and there. Probably. Probably just like a box crates with the salvage. Yeah, that's probably just what I'm missed there. I don't know if the weapon kills count if you go for animals. I think it only counts for like actual humans. Set something. I don't see anything. Ow. You little fucker. Piss off. Asshole. I think we're good in this area. So I'm missing some more stuff. No, I think we're good. Yeah, I think it was just that one box that we were missing. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, just make sure I'm not missing anything in terms of like salvage. Yeah, pretty sure the wolves don't spawn again. I think it's just the deer and stuff like that. I think it was really only the mountain, the area before the mountain village where I actually missed stuff. Yeah, that might be where it is. I do remember missing one thing. It was the that one box right before the right at the beginning, behind in the cave. I think you needed the lighter for that one. I think that was the last. Yeah, I think that was the only one that I was missing here. Just to be safe, I'll change save slot. Yeah, just so I have an extra one in case something happens. I think I don't have to go back to the fast travel point. Okay, yeah, I do. Okay, I think we should be good here. Now let's go back to the snow areas. Oh, there we go. Thank God I went back. Otherwise, I would have completely missed this. Let's go back just in case. You never know if you miss anything. Enemies respawn? I don't think they do. Come on, crap. I think they only respawn like late game. Like when you're actually done with the main campaign. Nothing. Use the And I have to use the fast drum. Is there a map that I can use here? I mean, I don't even need it. I might be a... Wait. Non-believer. Right, it's the flag. I need to burn the flags. I think I should be able to find all of them, even without a guide. I think. Yeah, this one is pretty linear. So you should be able to find out. I think I remember two of them being right at the end. Here we go. I really can't get the fucking point of the colors changing. You can never fucking see it while you're gaming. And it's just a waste of fucking battery. Shadow of the Tomb Raider is gonna be added to Game Pass. Rise on there, but not the first Tomb Raider. Really? Weird. That's very weird. I guess Rise makes sense because it was originally an Xbox exclusive for like a year. But the first game I don't get. If you're gonna have Rise, I might as well also have the first game as well. Yeah, that's a very weird choice. What I'm missing are the caches. I think I remember there being one here. Yeah, there it is. Now I don't remember where the other one is. GPS caches. They can barely notice them. Okay, good. No, I have to go back either way because I missed one of the fucking GPS caches again. Right, what area are we on? Mountain base. Mountain base. Collectibles. The base exterior. Okay, there's a map in the base exterior? Yeah, well, here I might as well just get the GPS, and then in the base exterior, I'll get the map. Nice that this thing had a fucking made show you where the damn GPS caches were. definitely need to come back, go back. The last one, I think it's near the area where you have to like blow it up when it was filled with gas. Somewhere in here. Okay, go over here. And I think you have. Yeah, here we go. There we go, got it. Yep, mountain base done. Okay, let's go and fast travel to a mountain exterior. I think the game only really crashes while you're at the beach area. For some reason, it just can't handle all that shit. It just crashes and it causes the game, causes your save to corrupt. I think that's like the big area that most people get their fucking saves corrupted. It might be bad. Might be easy if I just find the fucking map somewhere. The one area that we didn't check. Maybe it might be here? Yeah, I don't remember checking here.
Over the years, there have been other survivors, but I've avoided them. And if they got in my way,
this is the voice that I was talking about. It's the same voice actor as Brock from God of War.
But now I know I need others. In order to move forward, I must fully control this island. So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize. But more importantly, they cannot hesitate to kill or use violence. It will be part of their life here. They will need structure and purpose and work. But when this island is mine, I will discover the true secret of the storms.
Matthias is a truly evil man. The way he speaks of violence and killing so casually, this is madness. And this is just your typical professor getting sick of all the random shit that his students end up doing. I need to find the fucking map, but I don't know where it is. My guess is it's probably like a secret room somewhere around here. Either that or high up. Yeah, that all right, or probably at the end of the map. Somewhere around here, maybe. Just salvage. Somewhere. Somewhere. Maybe up there? I don't see a way getting there. You know what? Fuck it, I'll just use a guide. Be nice this shit out of fucking timestamp, know where the fuck those the collectibles are exactly on the video. Hmm. What? It was right here. God damn it. It was right behind me, the fucking thing. I knew it was somewhere in the later part. Fucking knew it. Just the fucking the instincts weren't helping me finding it.
Badge awarded to marksman second class in the Imperial Japanese Army. A faint kanji etching. Someone's name?
Ooh. Right, yeah. GPS, and then we'll come, then we can actually move on with story. It's on the other side of the fucking map. Okay, here we go. Okay, we should be done here. Just use the bonfire, fast travel back to where we were. Now we're done here. Let's see if I can get some more upgrades for shotgun. Increased damage, firing rate. Let's go with the increased damage. Okay. Let's actually progress. Now we're done. For now, at least. Pretty sure we clean out the entire area here. Pretty sure. Yep, head that way. Am I gonna crash to the... Yep, I knew it.
Something to hold it. You hear that? Help! We'll get around. All right, come out of there!
I was trying to get the guy to fucking blow my way. That shit ain't gonna work. Shotgun is so fucking weak, dude. There we go. Why is the shotgun so fucking weak? On the shotgun is pretty fucking bad. Barely. I always have to shoot the guys like 3 times for them to actually do anything. I need to get kills with this thing. Yeah, it doesn't feel like that upgrade did much to the shotgun. It still takes fucking forever for enemies go down. So I'm dramatic music. I have to see what's up here. Okay, I guess it's just a different way going through this. Yeah. Okay. There's nothing here. Just a different way.
Yeah.
That's bad. Lady, thank God I didn't get fucking penetrated by one of the branches. But that's an actual death animation for Laura. Yeah, this game really doesn't like her. Every second this fucking game wants her dead. Oh, this must be Shantytown, right? That way, I guess. Yep, Shantytown. Right. Right, this is the part of the game where I need to get a lot of fucking things. So I'm gonna make an alternate save slot just in case. I missed something. Because in here, you have to get a lot of missable stuff. Right, let's see. Right, epic fumble. Get over here. And Deadeye. Yeah, those are the three that I need to worry about for this area. For its name to drop dynamite that kills two people when exploding. Get over here, rope pull five enemies off the ledges. I think that was another one for dynamite. Where was it? I'm pretty sure that was another one where you had to like shoot dynamite. Was it this one? Hold on, let me check. Why doesn't it give me like the full fucking trophy list here? Okay, let's see. Okay, yeah, here we go. Shoot a bundle of dynamite out of the air. Yeah, it's one of the fucking hidden ones. That's why it wasn't showing up. Okay, so it's like four trophies I need to worry about then. Let's see. Yeah, shoot them in. Same spot as Epic Fumble. Yeah, I can get this one in the same spot as Epic Fall, but I need to actually know where the fuck it is. Okay, I think I already know where it is. That's like two of them that I can get there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's one of the enemies in here that throws dynamite at you. Okay, here we go. You just have to, like, make one of them drop it. At least I have the save so I can go back to if I fuck up. I have a feeling I'm probably gonna fall there. Yep, I knew it.
Might be some supplies on board.
How lucky. Chop shop.
What about the other one? No. All right, check around the chopper.
Get up, Aura. Thank God there's no cast down there. Why is she fucking going? It's kablooey.
I don't know what you're talking about. Please. You are lying. I know you escaped from him. Please. I don't. I need to lose from your top.
Ooh. Nice.
Oh, dear God.
For a second, I thought he was full nude down there. Eh, he's just taking a nap. Don't worry about it.
What the hell's going on? The Somali.
Did you hear about what happened with... Scrooge, is this the fucking these nuts joke?
He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far. What about the other ones? We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why is Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl.
Are you sure? Then no, I don't know what the fuck happened to him.
God damn. I hope she's the one. Been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremonies at sunset.
I need
what? Come on. Fucker. Gotcha. Bitch. Come on, dodge. The fuck? I was dodging there. I pressed circle. She didn't fucking dodge for some reason.
All right, hey, show's over. Yeah. Your post.
Why the fuck think I die when I pull them damn arrow? The bullshit. Come on. There we go. Now, still alive. Little fucker. Do you mind? Here we go. Got him.
Move out. Come on.
What? Come on.
You're gonna die.
Damn it. Come on.
Time to die.
Come on, dude. What the fuck? Wait. Get over there. There we go. Damn, sometimes the timing is so fucking weird. Damn it. Come on, stay still. Frick. Bitch. I was just about to fucking pull with the arrow, but he just had to fucking move him. You were supposed to get that. Okay, that works. I guess you were supposed to do that. Ow. He got arrested? Okay. Why are you telling me this? I don't know who the fuck... I don't know who Rodway is. Why are you telling me this?
Trapbeer underscore is now following.
Thanks for the follow, Trapbeer. Much appreciated. Yeah, right now it's just, we're just suffering a little mild injury here, trying to survive here in fucking shanty town. Big jump. Come on, dodge. There we go, gotcha. Bitch. You mind? Rick? Hell yeah, well, too many. How are you liking so far? I mean, this is not the first time playing the game. Right now, I'm playing the PS4 version, but I originally played this on PC, like way back when. Wait.
I'm gonna find you.
No, you're not. Thank you. Yeah, I used to play the game in a very weird way. Like moving around and shit, I'll use the controller, and then when aiming, I'll switch to a mouse and keyboard. No, or just, you know, the mouse to aim. Because I fucking sucked aiming with an analog stick back then. I guess with age, I'm growing a little better. A little. Yeah, the game's pretty fun. Yeah, the game's still fun. That's why I put with control on PC. Aiming is definitely rough sometimes. Right, I got you. It's just my hands, they were... I've just grown too accustomed to using a controller. I can aim with the keyboard with the mouse, but I can't fucking control a character with a keyboard. It's just way too fucking weird for me. I'm no piano player, if you get my drift. I use my thumbs, not my other fingers. Right, obviously got the lighter. That should probably make this. Ow. Yeah, look. Yeah, shake it off. It's fine. Wait, this is not the first time you got pierced. Just be hopeful you didn't hit a kidney. All right, now we can make some fire arrows. Ooh, and a better bow now. Yeah, same team. Maybe when I get a better PC, I could probably do some happy asses on PC. Maybe, I don't know. There we go, fire arrows. Man, right now I'm using a laptop. I'm thinking of finally upgrading it. For Christmas.
Fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fort.
Oh, hi there, Aura. Thanks for the work. Much appreciated. We're in the middle of here, a Tomb Raider.
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
Oh, and also, if you didn't notice, this is an alternate costume you can get for the game. The tank top isn't isn't bad, but I much prefer this suit. Damn it, wrong button. I pulled out the fucking arrow, the rope arrows instead. What the hell is shooting at me? Okay, there we go, much better. Now that guy. Over here. Fucking falcon is in the way. Come on, there. What is fun shit? Damn it. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to get the fucking kills with the rope arrows. Nope. Okay, there we go. I got it. I got it right when I was dying. Okay, one last trophy to worry about. Piss off. Bitch. Do I need to worry about anything else? Let's see. Right, that one I get later. Zip lines. And then drop. Right. Damn it. Fuck was passing by, I couldn't get him immediately. I'll see if I can get some more zipline kills. At least I can come back, keep coming back. There's gonna be a guy up there. Come on. Gotcha. Nope. Wait. And don't face the moon, please. I was before. Took me like a month to beat this game. I really don't see it. It's pretty, the game really isn't that long. That didn't count. That was right on time. Don't think that thing has such a weird timing to it. Oh, it's just the melee guys now. One. Two. There we go. No, you don't. I pulled off the shotgun last minute. A shotgun as well. Ooh, boy. Damn it. Damn it. Come on.
You're mine.
Come on. Well. Fucking fire. Yeah. Come on, jump. Come on. Of course. There we go. Gotcha. Out of the way. Am I pissing off? God damn. Fuck. Should be all of them? At least I still managed to get some more kills with the dodge kill. Or the dodge whatever. Okay. Let's see if I can get some scraps from these guys. It really isn't. Also, sometimes I was stuck on certain points for more than half an hour. But are you also playing on hard or just on normal? Normal. Okay. I think I remember getting stuck on some parts, especially here in Shantytown. That was probably because I wasn't taking advantage of the dodge counter. Assault rifle. Modify weapon. World War II submachine gun to assault rifle. Let's go with this. What do we have? Use your keen perception to find hidden rewards in the environment. Let's go with that. Collectibles will be visible on the map and glow through walls while survival instinct is active. This one? Really? Barrel shroud improves gun handling for increased damage. Okay. So I need to worry about the handgun and the shotgun. Let's go firing rates. Yeah. Just those times where you get caught, a swarm of enemies come by. With that, I'd probably say go with the shotgun, but I already seen that the shotgun really doesn't do that good damage. Maybe just like keep dodging. Yeah, you have like a second dodge that makes you go way faster.
Traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Okay, I see. This thing, I guess, only shows stuff where you're like close by. I think that's what it is. Come on, try again. What? Come on, that was perfect timing. Come on. There we go, gotcha. Quick. Yeah, sometimes it has a weird fucking timing to it. The fuck happened? Was it like he got killed because of the grenade? Is that what happened? Bitch. Yep, this thing keeps updating just for me walking around. Get over here, bitch. Goddamn, the shotgun is fucking loud as shit. More. There's definitely something in here. Up there, right, I see. Okay, here we go.
One's made of brass, probably dates from the 19th century. The inside of this Inro smells like tobacco. Perhaps this was used as an ancient cigarette case.
Perhaps. Anything up here?
Matthias has us look for physically strong men for the Brotherhood, but none too smart. They must be willing to take orders and work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women? Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark Walkers.
The Dark Walkers,
the hell? Chosen for ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even starting to believe in it. Something clearly controls the storms around this cursed island, and it will never let us leave. Father Matthias claims to speak to it. Her, this Sun Queen spirit, or whatever it is. I don't know what to believe. I'm just doing what I can do to survive.
This is insane. Matthias has convinced these men that the spirit of the Sun Queen is somehow alive and keeping them on this island. I mean, we did encounter supernatural stuff like the fucking Oni, so the spirit of the Sun Queen wouldn't be too far-fetched, I guess. Have a physical copy of Rise by the Unknown Shadow. Right, my brother does have a copy of Rise and Shadow as well. He has a copy of all the games. Well, I only have I only have the first game. explore more before I go down there. Although he has the game on PS3 while I have it on PS4. How the hell did I miss this? Can I go up here now? Okay, yeah. Is that a boar? There you go. Oh, there they are. Yeah, it was a boar. Yep, challenge. Okay. Don't know where you're going. Oh yeah.
Well, this is a right fucking mess.
Ooh,
so
grim.
Much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches.
Hell yeah.
He'll be just like the old days. Minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive,
oh, I mean,
he'd
want
to study these bastards. Some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
Grim, the good old days. Grim's right. My father wants to study Solari, but he also do anything to save his friends. Okay, interesting. So both Grim and Rob know they knew Laura's dad. Okay. What about this?
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time.
Stalling?
This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with the rituals and storms and rampant killing. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
Okay, I see. So are you organized? They have rules and a purpose. Matthias has seen to that. Like most cults, they're collectively mad. And they're trying to get a mutiny going on, I guess. At least one of them. Shotgun part. Not here. Ow. Yeah, damn it, too far away. Need to go around. Of course. Much faster, but I have to pull out the fucking line for this. It also makes the all those puzzles that I deal with the way fucking easier now. No, if I hadn't done them already. Oh, okay, this is where I came from, I think. Yeah, I think this is where I came from. Mm-hmm. Open up. And you too. Mm-hmm. I smell a fight going on there. I think that should be everything. Oh wait, there's still more stuff here. Yeah, this might take a bit. There's a lot of stuff going on around this area. There we go. Me? Or here. How the hell I didn't see this? There you are.
From Kublai Khan's lost fleet?
Kublai Khan? Is he related to Genghis Khan?
Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China.
Okay. Alright, guess not. I think I went up here to find absolutely nothing. Nice. Okay, I see one. The other one. Down. I have a feeling this is supposed to end where end is going.
The Ming Dynasty jade figurine, but this one looks genuine.
Yeah. Alright, of course not the one made in China. Okay. Wait, more stuff there. Hold on. There were supposed to be enemies here. Maybe I just went a little too far. Okay, this is where the jump was supposed to come from. Then I ended up falling. Oh, is this a tumor? Okay, yeah, it is a tumor.
Capture her for the sacrifice!
Nope. What the hell's this thing?
Don't damage the altar.
Ow.
She's down! Down! Get down!
Where the hell is the damn thing for me to shoot? There it is.
A survivor.
Yeah. You're all going down.
Bitch.
Fuck, he's wounded. You're gonna die.
Come on.
Shooting from the side.
Yeah. Right, come on.
Damn.
Ow.
Let's see if we can get around her.
Come on. Right.
You're dead. You hear me?
Come on! Why is the timing so fucking picky? Ow. Damn it! Get fucking up the timing. Okay, at least now I know what damn thing. There we go.
I'm on here. Be careful. Don't
damage the
altar.
Too early.
Coming for you.
Yeah, gotcha.
You're fine. What the hell? Rah! Try going around. You're done.
My. What the fuck? I could get the first one. I can't get the other. Yeah, guys. Ow.
Get up there. All right.
What the fuck? I dodged. Fuck me. Why can't I get the fucking timing of this shit? It is so fucking precise.
For the sacrifice.
Look out.
Oh, bullshit. I was stuck.
Be careful. Don't damage the altar.
One. Come on. Two. Three, there we go. Finally got it.
Take her down! I got it! Not going out of here!
Let's
see if we can get around.
That way. Piss off. Get closer. Come on. Get closer. Get closer. Peek-a-boo. 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 Peek-a-boo.
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
Oh, there's the actual entrance to the thing. Okay, I see. God, they're just a fucking pile of dead people. Ooh, scrounger. Because they kept falling for the same fucking trap. I was just going right in front of my shotgun. Alright, at least I managed to get some more shotgun kills. It would be nice if the game kept track of how many kills I got. How many? Huh. 4 hours and still full battery, goddamn. Yeah, the new controller lasts way longer than the old one. Use a handgun at all. Okay. I still need to get kills for it. Yeah, let's go with that. At least get the shotgun fully upgraded for now. And all that's missing is getting the last one for the handgun. And then I need to wait until I get more parts for it. A very simple weight puzzle going on here. Okay, I can't put too many. Okay, yeah, it's pretty simple to figure out.
Strange. The Solari defile these ancient ruins, but also worship it.
I don't know, I heard these things are, these are like the best part of the game, but I don't know, they seem pretty fucking easy. Also got the map for the shanty town. Yeah, that was pathetically easy. At least it didn't take too long to get them. Can I not roll hide this part? It's such an obvious way to like make the game load the level by just making the character fucking slow as shit. Some reason he wasn't picking it up. Oh. I think that should be everything in this area. too many barrels in here. Yeah, I think that should be everything. I got it done. Don't have to worry about that anymore. Okay, now it's just zip lines, force enemies to drop dynamite, and yeah. At least I don't have to worry about this one anymore. Okay, that works. A little bit overkill, but whatever. I might just need to turn off the Wi-Fi on my phone. Otherwise, I just keep getting notifications. Move in. Moving in. Out. Got an angle on her. Go down, man. What the hell? That shot coming from?
I'm under fire.
Oh, there you are. Good. No. Ah, fuck him. Asshole.
She's just one girl. That one girl is kicking our ass. Just keep at it, all right? She can't come back. All right, get around. We can catch her.
Mine. What do you mean I can't jump there? Come on. Where the hell is he? Hey. Okay, he's just a guy with an arrow. Camera, don't fuck with me here. See if I can save on to this one. Yeah, just keep the one in the middle if I fuck up with the other trophies. But yeah. Yeah, we did pretty good. Yeah, I think we should be already like halfway to the shanty town? No, there's still way more left. Alright, this should give me plenty of time for all the other trophies that I need to worry about. Let's see. Yeah, still needing the kills with the guns. Yeah, that. And that. Zipline. And make the enemy drop a dynamite. Yeah. Okay. We'll worry about that when we come back later. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this session today. Just turn this off. And yeah, surprisingly, still full battery. 4 hours later. Goddamn. Yeah, why the fuck I didn't buy a controller way earlier? This thing has way better battery than the old controller. But yeah, let me just do this. Then let me just this, yeah, and change here. Here we go, much better. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this session of Tomb Raider. Yeah, I think we did pretty good, at least with Shantytown. I managed to get a lot of kills. And surprisingly, still no kill trophies with the guns. Weird. Oh well. We'll get there. We'll just get them eventually. Yeah, probably. There's still a lot of the game left. So that should give me enough time to get more of the trophy with the kill trophies. And other stuff I need to worry about. Which, we'll do some other time. Next stream shall be on Friday, where we are going to be continuing on where we left off with the Bumble Blast in Skyrim's Trap Team in Swap Force. Last we left off, we finished off with the main campaign. So hopefully we should be able to finish it off with him. Yeah, there's only like the two DLC levels and the rest of the arena stuff, and maybe some bonus missions here and there as well that I'm probably missing. So we should be able to finish off on Friday. Probably not fast enough so we can maybe go to Trap Team. Yeah, probably. I might think of doing something else in the meantime. Or just end stream early. I don't know. We'll see. So yeah, next stream shall be tomorrow on Friday at 9:30 PM GMT1. Where we are going to be hopefully finishing off with Bumble Blast in Skylanders Swap Force. If you'd like to be notified when I go live or any other shenanigans I have in mind, my stream schedules or video uploads, you can go to my Discord where you'll be notified as such. And if you also want to keep track of any previous streams I've done in the past, you can also go to my YouTube channel as well. Now with all that said and done, who are we going to be raiding today? Well, let's use on right now, shall we? Let's see here. Yeah, let's see what's on. This should be fun. Here we go. So yeah, for this stream we are going to be reading Kitten Paws. Right now they're going through Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. So yeah, this one should be fun. Just playing with someone else. So yeah. You guys have fun with Kitten, have yourselves a merry rest of the day, and as always, have a good one. Bye. Bye-bye. See ya. Have a good one. Bye. Bye-bye. See ya.